Scottish powerhouse. It's a
dink. It's so powerful. If you're Charlotte Flair, you gotta try to tire Piper out. Piper is a powerhouse, but understandably, she's not gonna have the same gas tank or stamina as other competitors in the division. And Charlotte knows that. Charlotte's gonna look to exploit that. Tank. Chelsea, on the other hand, might have a little.
Chelsea made the tag.
I'm not sure that Charlotte saw that. Chelsea now from a height. It's through. Led by Charlotte, the big blue chaos. Quickly across now. And a victory for Charlotte. Chelsea and Buff. Here are your winners. Team of Chelsea and Charlotte Flair.
They have earned themselves a tag team title opportunity.
Chelsea was taking a great deal of fire until she was able to make the tag to the queen, who wasted no time turning the tides in her own favor. Take a look at this. Chelsea Green coming off the top and boom! Right in the kisser for your trouble. What a win for the unlikely duo of Charlotte Flair and Shotzi.
Let's go back to last week, folks.
Is not just a must-see. Crown Jewel is a must-win. I know that your respect is earned, and I also know that it takes guts to stand right in this ring and promise a victory. But the time has come to dig deep. The time has come to knuckle up, and the time is now to deliver.
Ladies and gentlemen, Solo hits you with that spike.